live. Welcome back, everyone. Let's continue Space Crew. Not the DLC, the original one. Let's battle the Phasmid forces first. I think we will just switch between them. Let's look at the spacecraft first. We have all kinds of protection. That's good. Weapons look okay. Engines. Escape pods. I have two. Let's get another one. Oh, we don't have credits anyway. Okay, let's go for a mission then. I hope everybody is having a really great day. Okay. Recover comm, eliminate champion. Is a high risk. Let's do a medium one. The grind is real. Everybody's prepared. Okay, let's go. Let's hope we get back in one piece. Let's hope. Okay. We need to go. Enemies incoming, of course. Okay, you defensive, you guys. Let's wait a little with the focus fire. And okay, fighter support now, maybe. Focus fire. Focus fire. Let's keep an eye out for boarding vessels. Which one of you? Yeah, that one. Prioritize him. Come on. Oh. Let's get power to weapons and shields. Okay. Shields are holding. Famous last words. You go. You go back to the seat. Looks okay. You can attack now. Anyway, let's continue. Anybody needs healing? Anyone? Any repairs needed? No. No, don't do that. We are not fighting. I think we get more XP with this performance analysis. Don't quote me on that. Thanks for the help, guys. Okay, let's speed up time. Oh my god, you got diarrhea or something. Charge. Let's just wait a little for this. We have focus fire back. This morning I was running and I got scared that a dog got scared of me. That was funny. We both jumped same time. I thought that he will eat me, and he thought that I will eat him. That was funny. Engage. Enemies incoming, of course they are. Okay, you defensive, yeah? You guys focus fire, and focus fire. We don't have fighter support yet. And, okay. Looks okay. Shields. Nice. Let's see. Prioritize him, please. What is that? The Enterprise is after us. Prioritize him, goddamn. I'm so sorry. That's it, that's it, that's it. Nice. You give me back my shields, please. Replenish shields. Nice, go back. Fix it before it catches on fire, please. You don't have the boots. I gave you the boots. The gravity boots. Can I call fighter support? Not yet. Fix. Why is he not doing it? That's a lot. Anyway, go back. This. I don't understand what's happening. Is it a bug? Shields are holding. Okay, he's repairing now. At least. Nice. Thank you, guys. Good job, good job. We should continue. Okay, go back to your station. Speed up time. Charge. Engage. Can you call fighter support almost there? Yep, focus fire, guys, focus fire. You defensive flying, yeah? You can analyze our stuff. Yep, yep, yep. Can you call fighters? Not yet. Go to the weapon, please. Nice. You can do this, everyone. Any troop carriers? Not that I can see now. Yeah, we need a fighter support ASAP. Prioritize him. ASAP, ASAP. Shields are down. Give me my shields back, please. Nice, go back. Fix that. We got this, boys, we got this. Okay, sit down. Any troop carrier? No. We are hitting them hard. Nice. Good job, guys. Good job. Okay. Clear enemies. Return to base. Which way though? Thanks, guys, for the help. enemies incoming, of course. And you defensive, yeah? I hit icon zoom. Any troop carriers with you guys? No. It's okay, they are just manting away anyway. There maybe? Yeah, there is one. Him. Come on. Come on. That's nice, 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 nice. Good job, guys. Good job. Give me back my shield. Repair oxygen system. Go back to your station. He doesn't have the bell. I mean the utility tool. I have to check that after we get back. Can you get fighter support now? Nice. Good job, good job. He definitely needs the boots and the utility tool. Yeah, those are troop carriers. Oh, nice. Unbelievable. To base. Anyone needs healing? Yeah, you go and heal yourself. Charge. Engage. He's incoming. We almost have fighter support anyway. And defensive. Do the performance thingy. So we get more experience. What are those? I think fighters. Should we ask for fighters? We're okay for now. Give me back my shields. We didn't need that, but hey, it's okay. Earth. I think we are one jump away anyway. Anything to repair? No. We are golden for now. Charge. Charging for hyper jump. Engage. Okay, we are back. We made it back in one piece. Everybody's alive. Nice. Hope returned. Ooh, level 7. Shield overdrive. temporarily increase the effectiveness of the ship shields, but will cause the shield generator to leak radiation. We don't want that. Missile launcher. Each carrying an explosive warhead effective at dislodging armor plating, less effective against enemy shields. Can operate without reactor power. Crew gear. Let me see if my engineer has the utility tool. I could swear I gave him. Yeah, he has it. And he had the boots as well. He seemed a little slow. Okay, you need the radiation. And you guys... Say what? You guys need this one. Okay. You have the phaser pistol, yes. Gloves. The boots. Yes, that's good. That's good. Research 15,000. We are close. To unlock it. Okay. Oh, nice. Nice touch. We install this still now. Okay. Spacecraft. Buttons. Weapons, weapons. What's that? Lightning gun. Projects an arc of high voltage electricity. Has a chance to induce an EMP effect on targets. More effective against shields, less effective against ship hulls and armor. Whoa, really? Should we get it though? So it's best effect against claws and armor. So we should put it in the front or on the side. Because in the back we need damage against armor, I think, for the boarding ships. So we should get one of these for the back. Sure. That's a good question. Because of the money thingy. That's good question. Okay, let's try this. Let's go with this. And yeah, let's see the missions. Away team. Away team, UDF Space Telescope. The UDF Space Telescope has been compromised by the enemy. Get on board and damage its reactor cooling units to destroy it. I'll try it. I didn't saw this one till now. Everyone in position, you get onto those thingies, and let's go. Okay, let's see the power. We don't need gravity. Who needs gravity? Let's give... Shields. Let's go with this. For now. For now, and we'll see. Okay, where are we going? There. Charge. Nice. Enemies incoming? No. I think this is an update thingy. This wasn't here before. Nice touch. Like it? Send away team. Slot empty. Move 3 crew members to the cargo bay to assemble your away team. Can they get the weapon though? You get that. Okay. You will get that one, and you will get that one. Oh, give me my gravity back. Okay. And now? Keep free crew alive, send away team. How? What should I push? Who's sending the away team? Fighter support? Ready to launch? Maybe you? No. Okay, what now? Drop. Okay, anyway. Oh, they're leaving the rifles behind. Destroy reactor cooling unit. Research crates, credit crates. Can I select you guys? Okay. Abandon away team. We are just leaving you guys here. No sound? There is. What's that? Yay, the door open. Oh, this will, I bet this will open that one. You go there. And you for support. Check those crates. Pavlov is lockpicking. And behind door number one. Nothing? Nice touch, nice touch. Like it? Ooh, credits. That was it, that was it. Okay. Open the door. Secure that. Okay. You free? Ooh, there are enemies. There are enemies present. Destroy reactor cooling unit, so... Shoot. You guys are dead. See you when you respawn. Power conduits can be repaired to enable doors connected to them. Okay. Come on, chop chop. Nice. Ooh, enemies. Moving, bad boys, moving. Okay, he will come back. No, he will go that way. Lovely. We will wait. No? Ooh, he's a tough one. Okay, he will come back. We'll just wait here. Peekaboo. Nice. Okay. This is the reactor, I think. No? Looks like it. Fix it. Everyone move in. Any enemies? No, I can't see any. Power conduits can be shut to disable doors connected to them. You shut that. Shoot that, sorry. Move in, guys. I think... Return to base. Any timer? No, no timer went on. We should get a minimap as well, no? Yeah, this is the way we came in. Return to ship. It says return to base. Optional. No. Okay, we missed the Big Bang. Not nice, not nice. I think some AAA games should take notes. Maybe this game will be a learning thingy for big games. I like it what they did with the game. Hope is back. Like and subscribe, don't forget. Fast forward. Nice, we need 1,000 to unlock stuff for our ship. Nice. Do we have credits? Should we change the weapons? Revive tool. Revived crew will be in better health after being revived. Flak cannon. Against energy shields, railgun, MK1, slow firing, high damage kinetic weapon and magnetic accessory projector, extremely high speed. Effective against ship hulls. Requires reactor power to operate. Okay, we got a lot of stuff for our ship. Lightning gun, autocannon. All this is doing one. Black cannon. So this one has 83. Now I have 73. This one do 71, I think, damage. And this would do 83, and it's 3000. Yeah, we need to do a grind mission. Yeah, we need to do a grind. Transport supplies, low risk. How much is it? 2000. Yeah, let's do that. I want to upgrade my weapons before I go into high-risk missions. Okay. Go to the weapon. Let's do this. Transport supplies to the asteroid belt. Fastest route? Safest route? Yeah, no, we don't want the safest. We want XP as well. Accelerate time. Charge. Engage. Fighter supports, defensive, flying, please. Piloting mode. And you guys focus fire. Okay. Don't forget to follow and a like, please. Any troop carriers with you guys? No, just fighters. Give more power to shields, please. Okay, we are destroying them, luckily. Just fighters, okay. Fair enough. Is this working? Anyway, we need our shields. You can do performance analysis, I forgot. Better late than never. We're still fighting them. Nice, okay, let's continue. I think we can give power to the shields, so these asteroids are not killing us in the process. Ouch, that was painful. Okay. Whoa! Charge. Enemies incoming, so give power back to weapons. And yeah, just focus fire, guys. And you won defensive. Piloting mode. Do we have any troop carriers with you guys? No, just fighters? Yep. Yeah, it's firing. Okay. We need the funds. We need the funds for new weapons. That's for sure. Fighters. Come on, full power. The power is with you. The force is with you. Nice, okay. We need to land there. Let's give power back to the shields. I think that's it. We can go back after this. Anything to fix on the ship? No. We can give back power to gravity. So we can move around for now if we need fixed anything. Take a scene, Captain. Nice. Cargo way. I don't like the fact that you don't have to send anyone there, but hey, I'm not complaining. Just don't like it. Fastest route? Safest route. Yeah, let's go with the fastest. replenish shields, please.
Wow.
This asteroid belt is dangerous. Charge. Engage. Okay, we have guests. Calling fighters. Focus fire, guys. And defensive. Give it to weapons. Kashaya, Poros. Do we have fighter support? I think we do. Give him back my shields, please. Replenish shields. Nice, go back, go back. You sit down. If you need to vent the ship. Ooh, they are bringing big guns now. Can we get him though? Focus him, guys, focus him. Really? That's not nice. Oh, sorry, do the performance analysis as well. I think he will get away. We almost got him anyway. You braver than I thought. Okay, fix it, fix it, fix it. Of course you're disengaging. It's not nice. It's mean. I think we're okay though. I knew I had a bad feeling about this, but don't get cocky. Yeah, he's running away now. Nice. It's a shame. But at least we are still alive. See you. What can we do? What can we do? Yeah, attack. And we can focus fire. Okay, give power to shields. Nice. Let's go. Anything to fix? No. I know shields are low, I know. Your driving is crazy. Nice. Okay. Charge the portal. Engage. Bring us in, Captain. and we made it back. Unbelievable. Supplies transported. Yeah, he escaped, but the Hope got back in one piece.
Amazing.
Okay. We have the credits now to change, I think, one of our weapons. I would like to go with the flak and on railgun. Yep. 3,000. It's crazy expensive. So I think we need to change our plasma cannons with railgun. Because our plasma cannon does 74, and our railgun will do 112. Yes, that's the plan, and it cost us 3,300. Okay. Crew gear. Let's see. Our engineer. Full face environment mask, which protects the wearer from radiation somewhat. It contains a small personal oxygen supply as well. Yeah, let's go with this. Let's see you. That's odd. You shouldn't wear this, you should wear a helmet. It's a revival thingy. Some protection to the wearer. This one is 15, this one is 10. That looks okay for now. I think I give you an oxygen mask. What do you think? So if you vent the ship, I mean purchase the ship, you have it. You have it as well. I'm losing the helmet though. Now you guys need the helmet, so yeah, let's stick with that. Okay, let's see the ship. Systems. High capacity shields. Charger, it creates very strong shields but has a slow charge rate. And this one, fast shield, charger shield strength is fairly low, but it's quick to regenerate. Now let's stay with that. An efficient reactor. An armor cheap reactor. It doesn't provide a huge amount of power, but it's tough. Now let's say we can stick with that for now. And I think we will get say what? No way. 70,500. You guys are crazy. And I need 2,000 more research points to unlock this. Okay, equipment looks okay. I want to get another escape pod. Yeah. Okay, missions. Rescue away team. And rescue mission. Medium risk as well. Wow. Okay. Anyway, guys, this is a good place to wrap this part up. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.